Hello, and I'd like to welcome you all once again to the old schoolhouse here in the hamlet of Butterstone in Perthshire for another one of our wee half hour Saturday nights. This is number 199B, and I'll explain that to you later on. But we've had a terrible, scary time here in Butterstone. Some of you might have read that there was a big storm coming through. And we have a wee burn which runs down the back of the school here. And on Thursday night, it became this monster. I've never seen it as bad. And it, and the big boulders were coming, churning down it. It sounded like a freight train. And it was about 11 o'clock at night. I got up and it was just terrifying, and watching the water rise. And at about midnight, my the young couple that live across from us, they arrived and saying that there was 2 foot of water in their house where the boulders had knocked through the bank. And so with some of the villagers, we got out and we managed to help them kind of evacuate their house, which was it was really sad. And but they're staying with us just now because until they get things organised, Cornell and Katja, who are from Poland, and they're actually here tonight. We're trying to cheer them up a wee bit after the trauma they've been through. So we don't normally have a live audience in here tonight, but Katja and Connor are at the back. So, they're getting things sorted out, but it was terrifying. It's been a terrifying experience for everybody. And the school was fine because we were a little bit higher up from the burn, but Cornell and Katja's house is just opposite on the other side of the road from here, but just a wee bit lower down. But it's incredible, the power of nature, you know. It's been terrifying. Anyway, I thought I would start off with a very unlikely kind of song, just because maybe kind of really not really true, but it's kind of relevant. And could you please welcome to the stage the wonderful Tatty Faces? And who will be accompanying me tonight with their usual virtuosity. I'm in the middle of all the mayhem. I come out here and the Tatty Faces were all hiding under the piano. They were terrified, you know. the sound of you. You're all right now, Mr. Tatty Faces. He's all right now. Yeah, he's all right now. Crashing and the tide pulls out. It's an angry sea, but there is no doubt that the lighthouse will keep shining out to warn the lonely sailor. And the lightning strikes and the wind cuts cold through the sailor's bones to the sailor's soul, till there's nothing left that he can hold except the rolling ocean. Oh, but I am ready for the storm. Yes, sir, ready. I am ready for the storm. I'm ready for the storm. You could sing that with me if you like. We have a wee global choir going on that one. I am ready for the storm. Yes, sir, ready. I am ready for the storm. I'm ready for the storm. And oh, give me mercy for my dreams, 'cause every confrontation seems to tell me what it really means to be this lonely sailor. And when you take me by your side, you love me warm, you love me. And I should have realized I had no reasons to be frightened. Oh, and I am ready for the storm. Yes, sir, ready. I am ready for the storm. I'm ready for the storm. Oh, and distance, it is no real friend, and time will take its time, but you will find that in the end, it brings you me, the lonely sailor. And when the sky begins to clear, the sun it melts away my fear, I'll cry a silent weary tear for those that need to love me. Oh, but I am ready for the storm. Yes, sir, ready, I am ready for the storm. Yes, sir, ready, I am ready for the storm. I'm ready for the storm. And that's my wee song, Ready for the Storm, which we weren't. But anyway, the river's it's a funny little burn that runs past the houses here, because it's most of the time it's this tiny little friendly little burn. But it comes through a big area called the Buckney Den, which is a big kind of gorge, and it gathers water from all the hills above Butterstone. And on Thursday night, I've never seen anything like it, and I've never seen anything go so quickly, so high. And we were kind of monitoring it up until about 4 o'clock in the morning, but luckily it started to go down about 4 o'clock in the morning, which we're all grateful for. But anyway, I'm going to continue with this wee song, which I'm going to have a wee mouthful of my port. I've just got a wee tickle in my throat. And this is another older song of mine, which has also got a wee chorus that you guys can sing if you want to. And it's a wee song about humanity's arrogance. child, you're dancing with the stream, growing with the silver trees. Your young questions, you ask me what it means. Oh, but I am not thank you very much, and that's my wee song, Broken Wings, about humanity's arrogance. And I'm just going to change guitars now, if you could bear with me for a couple of minutes, and we'll do a wee song with a proper chorus for the global choir. And I'm going to teach you, I'll teach you this chorus, and Cornell and Katja, who's sitting up at the back there, they said they would sing it in Polish with us. No, the look of horror on their faces as I said that. Anyway, the song it came from us being up in the island of Lewis, where I spent a lot of time, and I was very lucky to spend some time with some of the old men gathering sheep on one of the islands, one of the last years that they gathered the sheep using the old wooden boats. And it was amazing. They gathered the sheep from the islands, because there's lots of little islands around, and all the crofters, certain crofts can put sheep out on the islands during the summer, and they bring them back in. And they were bringing them back in these lovely old wooden boats, maybe with 50 or 60 sheep in them, you know, and there'd be that much water between the edge of the boat and the one old guy at the back with a 2-horsepower Seagull engine, but you know, just with the smoke coming out of his pipe and going heading over quite rough water. Anyway, that was the way it had been done for hundreds of years, and it was a great privilege to be part of all that. And it was almost like the gentlemen of that age were in a different time warp to everybody else. They had another kind of things were never rushed, and everything was calm, and it was just this kind of wonderful kind of ease of life. So I wrote this song about it, and you sing, "They're following another time, they're following another time. It's beautiful old, and time cannot hold it. They're following another time, they're following another time. It's beautiful old, and time cannot hold it." Okay, so we'll try it. Maybe we'll do a chorus to start off for the global choir. Following another time, they're following another time. It's beautiful old, and these ties cannot hold it. They're following another time, they're following another time. It's beautiful old, and these ties cannot hold. What you sing? Sorry, I've got a little technical problem. Here we'll do it again, just to get a bit of volume going here. They're following another time. They're following another time. It's beautiful, Lord.
these ties cannot hold it. Forward together, we share the beam of weathered oak. Father to father, we lean on every word they spoke. Listen how the winds are due to change. Listen how the tide it turns again. They're following another time. They're following another time. It's beautiful, though, and these ties cannot hold it. They're following another time. They're following another time. Cut the long grass, they save to save the summer sun. We share the long glass, we drink till we are clean as one. Waiting for the gentle season's fall. Waiting, so much waiting for it all. They're following another time, they're following another time. It's beautiful, old, and these ties cannot hold it. They're following another time, make a bit of noise. They're following another time. It's beautiful, old, and these ties cannot hold it.
This is where you sing it on your own. Where the global choir sings it on their own. Are you ready? Get a wee mouthful of whatever drink you've got near to hand, and a wee cup of tea or a wee glass of wine or a wee dram if you have one. Here we go. On your own, here we go. The fall. Getting the vibe here in the old schoolhouse on the Saturday night after the storm. I think that was so good, I think you should maybe do it again with a wee harmony or two there. I think don't you think, Mr. Tattyface? Yes, he thinks the same. Here we go. They're following another time. Following another time. It's beautiful, oh, and the stars cannot hold. So silent, stand so silent to watch across an endless sky, endless sea. So calm, so vibrant. I had a senior moment there, so we'll do that again. To stand so silent, to watch across the endless sea, so calm, so violent. Is this the dawning truth I see? Waiting for the gentle season's fall. Look at how the tide has turned again, and they're following another tide. Another time, it's beautiful, oh, and these ties cannot hold it. They're following another time, they're following another time, it's beautiful, oh, and these
more time, one last time. They're following another time. They're following another time. It's beautiful, oh, and these ties cannot hold it. They're following another time. They're following another time. It's beautiful, oh, and these ties cannot hold it.
Thank you very much. That was fantastic. It's fair cheered me up, that global choir, the vibe that we're getting here in the old schoolhouse, and the sense that there's people from all over, around the world all singing that together, which is brilliant. Oh, now I've got a whole list of requests here that I forgot to read out, so I'll read them out now. I just forgot. Ready for the Storm, the first song was for Vivian Richardson from Cosby in England and for Rachel Chana from Louisville in Kentucky and also for Mick Abbott in Durham. So that was, and that song I just sang was requested by Lindsay and David Ordway in Wisconsin. That's a nice part of the country. And Broken Wings, the wee second song was for Birgit and Werner from Duisburg. I think I've read out requests for you guys before, so you must be real regulars. That's Duisburg in Germany. I did used to do concerts in Duisburg, actually, many, many years ago. And Jerry Macklin in Melbourne in Australia. Very good. And so we're going to do one more wee song, and I'll grab my other guitar again. And this was the wee song that was kind of important through for us all through the middle of the kind of lockdown. And I kind of wrote it, I finished it off during that period. So I thought it'd be quite nice to do this for... and I thought it'd be quite nice to do this for Kasia and Cornell, who have had an absolute traumatic time over the last 48 hours. And it's a good wee village, this, and we're all sort of making sure that they're... It's as less traumatic as it could possibly be, and so and then they have a lovely big Alsatian dog who's now staying in the house with us for the next few days, called Whiskey. I think it's a great name, Whiskey, and I'm actually becoming quite pals with Whiskey. She's I'm building up a wee relationship. I think she sees me for the sucker that I am, for giving her wee bits of biscuits and things, you know. Cornell and Kasia won't give her. They've got routines when she gets, you know, but maybe she recognises that I'm just a soft touch, you know, for her. Anyway, so we'll do this. String up a little bit. Okay, so we'll do this. And this has got a chorus as well, and a lot of you will know this, and so we'll just keep the global choir going. I'm managing to drown that tickle that I had in my throat with the Nigel's Vintage Port. And okay, so here we go. Listen. That was going to be a disaster there, yeah, that. You nearly got the Michael Jackson version of it. Listen to me and I'll tell you what the old man said. It isn't difficult, believe me, it's all inside your head. Standing here naked as the day that we were born. One step forward, another step, and then we must return. But I'm going to hold you up on that you can depend. I'm the crazy fool that will be here until the end. I'll hold keep you turned into the light. Chase away your dangers, push your troubles out of sight. I'll hold you up, I'll hold you up. They say we're on our own, but really that is not exactly true. We're all connected to each other, no matter what we do. And every action has a consequence that you may never see. The circle turning, ever turning, turning endlessly. Oh, but I'm going to hold you up, on that you can depend. I'm the crazy fool that will be here until the end. I'll hold you up, keep you turned into the light. Chase away your dangers, push your troubles out of sight. Hold you up, I'm going to hold you up.
Mr. Tidy Face.
Together wildly as we lose another day. Our hearts connected, we wouldn't have it any other way. And like the dancer who with magic glides across the floor, we're all just Mother Nature's children knocking at the door. Oh, to hold you up, on that you can depend. I'm the crazy fool that will be here until the end. I'll hold you up, keep you turned into the light. Chase away your dangers, push your troubles out of sight. I'll hold you up, I'm going to hold you up. That's why you sing it on your own, global choir, all together now. Here we go. I'm going to hold. This is fantastic. It's fairly raised. I think it's raised all of our spirits here in the old schoolhouse after the last couple of days. So we'll do it again with a wee harmony, a wee global harmony one. I'm going to. Inside your head, we're standing here naked as the day that we were born. One step forward, another step, and then we must return. Oh, but I'm going to hold you up, on that you can depend. I'm the crazy fool that will be here until the end. I'll hold you up, keep you turned into the light. Chase away your dangers, push your troubles out of sight. I'll hold you up, I'm going to hold you up. I think we should do it one last time. Yeah, I'm going to hold you up, on that you can depend. I'm the crazy fool that will be here until the end. I'll hold you up, keep you turned into the light. Chase away your dangers, push your troubles out of sight. Hold you up, I'm going to hold you up, I'm going to hold you up, I'm going to hold you up. Thank you very much. That was fantastic. I'm getting the vibe here in the old schoolhouse. I can feel the walls kind of giving off that global choir vibe. And thank you very much for joining us.
That was a request.
That was a request. Yes, it was a request. I've got it on my request sheet here. It was a request for Jill Stevens in Aberdeen and Frank Herbert in Dunedin in New Zealand. Dunedin. I've got a lot of family that live around Dunedin and Invercargill down there. My mum's three brothers emigrated out there in the 1950s, and so I've got a squad of cousins and second cousins that all live around that area. One day I managed to. I went out to visit. It's a beautiful part of the world, and I managed to do a couple of tours out in New Zealand, and I got to meet my mum's brothers before they passed away. And my mother never saw them again. They emigrated in the 1950s, and the only communication she had was with letters. But luckily, I was able to go and knock on my uncle. Well, I went and knocked on my Uncle Jack's door, you know, and he came to the door and eh? My mum's watching. Yes, my mother is 88, and she's now down in Dunkeld, and she's watching. And I knocked on my Uncle Jack's door, you know, and he came out, and I says, you don't know me, but I'm your sister Delina's son from Scotland. And, well, I tell you what, you couldn't believe it. He took me in, and the first thing was a big glass of whiskey. Anyway.
Maria is watching in the Ukraine.
And Maria, we know Maria has been watching over the months. Hi, Maria. I hope everything's okay with you guys. Well, you know what? This brings us to the end of the wee half hour, and I just hope you're all looking after each other. And these are really troubled times. I mean, I keep saying this every time I'm up here. I say, and it seems to just get more and more troubled as time goes on. But anyway, as long as you're all looking after each other and staying cheery and smiling like a tatty face, you know, I mean, you can get through an awful lot of stuff with good pals and that around you. So I hope you're all well, and I'll see you next week for 199C, which the reason we're doing this is because we're coming up towards our little festival. It's a little festival that we used to run a great big festival, but we don't want to do that. We've got this tiny little festival, and it's only a mile from the house here, up on the hills, and it's a beautiful place. And we call it Shades of Amber. The festival used to be called Perthshire Amber, but this is just a Shades of Amber. And so we're going to broadcast all the shows. There are little shows, and I've got lots of special guests and people coming along to be part of it all. And there's four shows we're going to be streaming, and maybe some other bits and pieces. You can buy your mega ticket at Doogie. It's called a mega ticket, a mega stream ticket. So we're wanting to be mega streaming number 200. And that's why we're doing the 199A, 199B, 199C, so that the 200th one, and we can celebrate our 200th broadcast as well. And so I'll give you the dates. It's November the 3rd to the 5th. You can get the tickets for the mega stream at DougieMacLeanLive.com. So that was my wee bit of advertising there. And we'll see some of you there, but we're hoping to kind of try and get the kind of global kind of choir audience thing all involved in the festival as well. So, but via the streams. So we'll see how all that goes. Anyway, night-night, and all that, and good luck to Cornell and Katja with fixing their house. And I'll see you all for 199. See next weekend. Aikava. Night night.